Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Little Curve. So today I'm going to share with you some of the skincare tips which you should follow during this summer time. I know it's really very hot, so these skincare tips will really help you to get that natural glowing skin. So let's get started. Don't you know that you're beautiful? Number one is whenever you get up in the morning, just drink water. It really helps and it hydrates you throughout the day. So it's very important to drink water in the morning. So tip number two is make your workout session at home rather than going out, because the sun is too harsh these days, so it will affect your skin. It's better to have any workout routine at home only. Is whenever you're taking bath, use a very nice body wash. Also add some drops of Savlon into your bucket, just because it helps to remove all the dirt and, you know, those sweaty patches from your skin. Also during this time, ditch your body butters and use any body lotion, because they are very mild as well as they make your skin soft. Now the fourth tip is to wear flowy clothes which make you feel very comfortable, and especially they should be of cotton, and also carry a scarf with you as well as sunglasses. Is don't forget to apply sunscreen on your feet as well as hand, and on your face too. Keep it in your purse also, and the sun is harsh during the daytime, that is 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. so it's very important to apply sunscreen in every 2 hours. Point is that it's very necessary to keep yourself hydrated, and not only through water but also through snacking other foods like fruits, like watermelon, then orange, then chas, coconut water. You should include this in your diet. Coming home from a hectic day, make sure you take bath again, and this time you use V-Wash as well as Candid. This helps to maintain that hygiene and it avoids rashes, so it's really important to use these. Follow a night skincare routine. This is the last point, that is the 8th point, and I apply milk basin and lemon pack. This is really very good. It avoids tanning and it should be used twice a week. So I hope hope you have enjoyed this video, and I will be coming up with new content every day. So do subscribe to this channel, hit the button like, and stay tuned for more and more videos. Thank you so much for watching, and do follow me on Instagram. If you're not following me on Instagram, you're missing something. Trust me, you're missing sisters in your life. So please follow me there. Bye.